What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to the stream. It's a bit of a late one, I know. And Jake bailed on us. He told me straight to his face it's because he doesn't like anybody on Twitch. So that's, how do you guys take that how you want to? That's just him. But we got to have a great stream tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Probably not going to be a long one. Probably going to play some Lego Star Wars. Probably run a couple games of Halo with Ghoul. And that's probably all we're going to get up to. So I hope everybody's pumped. Hope everyone's shaking in their boots. Okay, now we're pimping, ladies and gentlemen.
Is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
We're like I will let nothing stand in our way. No crime.
Now, fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Let's go! A long time ago, in a galaxy not too far away. A couple hours, maybe. Do it in an afternoon, weekend trip type thing. So I did a bit of playing off stream. And now we're on episode 2. Kind of a little bit in episode 2, not very far. Okay, we're gonna turn Star Wars down just a smidgen. Just the two of us. Yeah, maybe like that much. Try that. We're definitely not in the swamp anymore. Let's roll. Star Wars music is what I'm here for every time.
Who's there? Keep your hands off my merchandise.
Where's my mother? Where'd you take her, you son of a bitch, huh?
Annie? Little Annie?
What do you know?
And the Jedi! What do you know?
My mother, where is she?
Shmi? I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars.
Is slavery rated E for everybody?
Where is their farm?
That's my question.
Long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
Cool. I can do that. Back the way I just frickin' came. What a surprise. They dickin' us.
Looking to get across the planet? Rest whatever it is you use for legs and hop in one of these.
Rest whatever it is you use for legs.
Looks like you're ready to hit the road.
Shut up.
You ready to go?
Sorry, viewers, I'm doing social media stuff. Let's go to the Junlin Waste, baby!
Relax.
That much I can do. Playing a bit of Lego Star Wars tonight, ladies and gentlemen, before maybe the boys get on for some Halo. Not sure what the situation is on that, but we're being optimal. Don't worry about it. Okay, we're going to find my mother. She was sold into slavery. So, naturally, we're going to get her back.
What a mess.
Hey, that's the guy.
3PO?
That's the guy!
Master Annie,
the chosen one.
Owen Lars.
She's dead.
Is my mother here? No,
guys,
Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her.
Oh,
a party of Tusken Raiders.
He's shaking mad.
Where are you going? To find my mother.
Going to get my mom. Suck it.
You may not like what you find out there, kid.
I don't care. Yeah! Going to find mom. I'm angry.
I sense something.
Grr. Oh, she's mom. Jesus Christ, Anakin, chill. Anakin, no. Holy fuck.
Dear.
Wow.
Why couldn't I save her?
At least they didn't show it. There's a little graphic in the film.
Annie, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I've boop, tracked boop. The bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid
army. Did he just lay eggs?
Wait.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
Quirky.
They'll never get there in time to save him.
What is in you? Obi-Wan. Is that sand?
If you plan to protect me,
is it supposed to be sand?
Come along.
All right, lady. Hold on, there's a boulder.
Padme, you heard Master Windu.
That's a nice
He gave me strict
boulder.
Orders to stay here.
He gave you strict orders to protect me.
Oh, this thing doesn't have a friggin' gun.
Obi-Wan is in danger.
Zoom. Starships were meant to fly. Hands up and touch the sky. Let's do this one more time. I'm on Daisley. It's freaking disgusting, really. Sorry, I don't mean to offend any British people. Is this a race? Oh, Ayla Sakura, bro. She's a bitch. She actually got killed in Order 66. Frick. Okay, maybe the screw's not so bad. She doesn't corner very well though. What? Okay, yeah, that was just bad. We got it this time though. I thought that was the end. That's what's fucking me up here, ladies. Ew. Oh, we can beat 35 seconds. No! 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 I can do it! Yeah! Let's go! On the dot! Oh fuck, that was a bad one. That was not a good run, but we still did it! Ayla Sakura, get fucked! What, can I buy her? She kinda bad though. Ooh. What up, girl? Join the team. We need her on deck. Yeah. Now we're ready to roll. Excuse me. That was horrible. Dun 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 dun. The Stahlgism Hive. Stahlgism? Please tell me I'm an A-list occur. Okay.
I've had a fresh update, so my existence has meaning again, apparently.
I love this freaking game, it's so freaking hilarious. Stat speeder it is.
Exactly a warm welcome to the locals.
Yeah, Geonosis is kinda gross, dog. Bug people. Ew. Open sesame.
My. We're not going down there, are we?
Unless you'd rather try the front door.
Now come on. Clear.
Obi-Wan is down there somewhere.
I don't know what your game is. I don't know. Onwards.
I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to
this. That's cap, dog. That's cap. You can't find a diplomatic solution to bug people.
Wait.
Literal bug people.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiation.
Holy fuck, Padme, chill.
These conveyor belts will surely lead us to safety.
Nah.
Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
Bop, 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 bop. Woo! Okay. Headshots. So you piece of shit.
Great timing, you two. Can you start up those power cells?
I guess so. We're dropping FPS fast, dog. We've dropped to 30. So droid factory's a little. We'll give it a moment. 25, 30. Ouch. Well, sorry guys, it's gonna be a little choppy here. Oh, okay. I should look where I'm going. What do you want us to do, dog? I am confused. Ah, that'll do. Forgot a Lego game there. When in doubt, break everything.
We are not programmed to use systems like this. Come on, Martin. We must find another way to charge those power cells.
Now we rockin', Familia. No. Fuck that up good.
Master Anakin, you will have to charge the last one.
Anakin, can you pass the charge between the cells?
Yeah.
Why couldn't Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet?
Karen.
We aren't getting that back online from
Karen Anakin.
R2? Still there, buddy?
Why can't I just like no. That's why. Ow. You piece of shit. Not that way. Oh, Christ. Oh, not that way either. I blew it. To do. No. It's a clever spot for a mini kit, though.
Get the belt back online for Master Anakin and Miss Padme.
Ooh. Let's go. That is a laser robot dog. And you can't tell me anything different. Laser freaking robot dog.
We have to get through this factory. Anakin, can you get me up there?
Audio's peaky. Yeah, yeah. You'd like that, wouldn't you, asshole? Oh, we hacking. They call me Hacker Lady. Hacker Man Padme. We're in. What did I say? First try every time. Alright, you bad little robots. Who's your daddy? Where's your manager? I love Anakin. He does God's work. Especially when he's killing women and children. And the men. Not just the women. Nobody's seen that. Don't worry, Padme, I'll save you. Whee! That would fucking hurt. What? Is this going through metal now, Anakin? Who are you?
This way, come on.
Huh? Padme, you dumb broad. Let her burn. We don't need her. She's not gonna make it past the next episode anyway.
We have to get Padme out of here, quick.
What do you mean, you just took off, bro? Oh, that is so funny. I don't know how to get over there. This game is so funny. I'm working on it, lady. We got her. Ooh. Oh God. Oh God. Intruders. Oh my God, this game is so hilarious, Megan. Fucking Padme got like fell into a bucket and then Anakin was going to save her. And she's like, oh, do I have to get kidnapped by Tusken Raiders to get a little appreciation around here? His mom got kidnapped by Tusken Raiders. I was like, Jesus. And then literally he was having a dream about his mom and she was like, is there sand in your dream? He was like, there was, but that's not the point. Oh, it's so funny, man. Left and go to Geonosis and help. Heck yeah. Visit, I will. Star Wars now. What, Mace Windu now? Yeah, I'm moving.
We should hurry and
get to Geonosis.
Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.
Dude, I'm freaking Mace Windu. This is the craziest thing. Look how good this game looks.
True.
We are Lego. What? Yeah, it looks fresh, so. It looks like garbage on the Switch, though. So. Holy fuck. Yeah, I'm on episode 2 right now. We just did the Droid Factory, you know, and they fell in there, and Anakin lost his lightsaber, and yeah, and all the bug people, and Jango Fett's like, hands up, Jedi.
Please.
That's where we're at. I was waiting for Reese to get on, but he never did, so I just started streaming like, Star Wars. I was like, this is easier. Where are we going? Oh, and now we're going to save them. Remember when Mace Windu and them all pull up? To go save them when they're in like the arena, you know, Mace Windu and all the Jedi pull up. Yeah, that we're going to pull up.
I think you do better than fucking Anakin.
I hope so too. Oh, it was so funny, the scene when his mom died. And he goes and kills the women and the children. He's like goes into the tent and just body parts start flying out. And then one Tusken Raider walks up with his head on backwards and just hits the ground. It was fucking good. This game is funny as nuts, bro. It's literally just making fun of Star Wars, and it's so good. Star Wars is so memeable. Even like there's collectibles called Kyber Crystals, and I found one as Padme, and she was like, ooh, I should bring this to the Senate so we can talk about it and not really do anything. And I was like, ooh, if that ain't the government. And then Anakin finds one and he's like, I want more. But I know I shouldn't. See, we're doing arena stuff.
We decided to come and rescue you. Good job.
They got ice cream? Because they're watching the show! Yeah. I think they got a laser pointer for the kitty so it'll follow it. I was. Then I figured I'd get this stream out of the way. Consistency is key. Consistently late with doing laundry. Oh, I gotta fight these things now? Oh god. What did Padme do? She climbed. So we're gonna climb. Damn. Oh, now I'm Anakin. Oh god. Oh. I'm free.
Good job. Really, this time.
Yeah, let's get them all free, I guess. Padme's for everyone.
Large claws, you have.
Now we go. Oh, I got a spear. Look at me. I'm a hunter. Die, Cad. This is exactly how I'm in the movie.
Kenobi, your Padawan is watching.
Stabby, stab. Stab, stab, stab. Stab, stab. Come on, Padme, get into the stabbing. Stab, stab. Stab, stab, stab. Stab, stab. Shoot. Okay, Obi-Wan had the stab. Stab, stab. Stab. Ah! A lot less effective with a lightsaber. You can turn the light on. Backwards. Did I get it?
That's it. Let's keep going.
I got it. Okay, next one. Back to stab. Come here, boy. I ain't done with you, son. Where's the cat?
Stay focused. Just one.
12, 11 now. Where's the cat? Oh my god, it's on top of Padme. Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's getting weaker. Let's keep at it.
Padme just beats the fuck out of it. I like her style. Piece of shit. You're a bad kitty. Come here. I ain't done with you. Oh, fuck. Die, die. Sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. It's dead. No, it's not dead. Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. You leave my fridge alone, lady. Aw, shit, he's here. Daddy's home.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
That's foreshadowing. Oh, dude, this is so cinematic in Lego. Huh? We got one person. There was a few. No.
You're impossibly out.
I know. I always think it is. I know. He's the one. Oh, that's Mike. I'm like, are you that one viewer? Oh, let's go! We is Mace Windu. Samuel L. Jackson is in the building, motherfucker! That swear was okay, because it was for Samuel L. Jackson. Alright, what's the goal here? Take out these ones. Ooh! 1v1 Jango Fett, that's the goal here. Let's go, baby! You're dead. Oh, it's a boss battle, let's go. He got an anime intro. Let's go. You're dead. Oh, you're dead. Oh.
This bounty hunter is clever and well prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive. Does he mean me or you? It takes more than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Windu.
Yes! Thank you, Master Mundi. Order is over.
Oh, you slippery bastard.
Jedi dogs.
Dogs? They have no such thing on the answer. Perhaps something more.
Oh, you're dead. In front of your kid. Come on. This is how it goes down. Ready for trauma? Oh god, what's happening? Oh, Jesus, he escaped. Oh, you're dead now. I'm not gonna let that happen twice. Oh shit! This is gonna be cinematic as balls. Oh. That's definitely how I'm in the movies. Oh. The claws! This gets smushed. It was like, what God. Woo, teeny quirky. Oh, thank you, Catman. I know how good does this game look. You got to the best part, too. The fucking battle of Geonosis, baby. So good. So good. Especially in fucking 1080p, 130 FPS. Let's go. I'm crazy.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery.
It looks so good. I'm just fangirling this whole time.
I will take the designs to Coruscant.
Give me the Death Star plans.
It will be much safer
it's
there.
Not about the money. It's about sending a message.
Rally more systems to his cause. He will.
He will. He's a space Nazi. That's what they do best. What's going on, Max? You kind of pop in and out. It's a little glitchy, Max. But...
I can't leave her! Don't let your pussy get in the way!
It's a bit of ya.
Follow that speed up!
Purple always walk by. Oh my god, gotta blaze him out. He'll just walk by and like fucking half naked cruising around. Still chuffing me, man? Catman, it's all like open world between like levels. Like every planet, like look at this. You can just go to any planet you want, dog. And like just fucking casually fly. Oh, Christ. Sorry. One second. See, look, I can just go to any of these planets. I haven't unlocked these ones because I'm just in the prequels still, but I can just fly there right now and like explore the whole planet. There's like mini kits and shit and fucking bunch of shit. I'm just on Geonosis right now. It's a whole like open world place where I can explore and like look for shit. I probably should be looking for shit. Like there's, look at how much, this is one map and this is just one part of Geonosis. You can take like transports to other ends of Geonosis. Like I go back to the Colosseum and explore there again if I wanted. Like it's fucking nuts, dog. It's nuts.
We must follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do job. Her duty.
Oh, I know. I want 100% it. But there's 1,200 Kyber crystals, which is like the main collectible now. There's also mini kits. They didn't get rid of them, no way. But there's 1,200 of them, and I'm like, I want them all. I want them all. And you know I got the Mandalorian DLC.
Good to see you're
alive. So I can be Baby Yoda.
We're following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds.
Is that the actual voice actor? No way. They got the actual voice actor for the clones from the Clone Wars for this. You hear that, Catman? That is the actor. That is the clones. Wait. Say something. That is the voice actor. That is so sick. All the voice acting's so good. And you can even turn it on mumble mode so they can mumble like the old Lego games where they didn't talk if you don't like the talking. But I love it. Yeah, they just don't. They talk like the Sims. They're like. Literally. Looks like you're going there. Oh, wee! Fucking tactical. Yeah, you gotta get it, bro. You gotta get it. It's so good. I talked to a couple of the PC boys into getting it, so I have someone to play with too. It's gonna be beautiful. Is Count Dooku showering right now? He totally is. Wait for it. He's getting fresh before this fight.
trapped.
I'm literally fighting naked Count Dooku. He's got pants on, but...
It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master.
True. Count Dooku a thotty. Count Dooku's got an OnlyFans.
Which way should we proceed,
Master? What the fuck?
So long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
Don't question me, boy. Okay. Puzzle solving mode. I need a thing. Yeah, there's a thing. Yeah, I got a speeder now. Yeah, something's gross. What the fuck? Is that speeder or missile? You tell me. You decide. On this week's episode of LEGO Star Wars. A Star Wars LEGO story in Star Wars out of LEGO. By LEGO, presented to you by Star Wars. Guys like those combos? It's like fucking Devil May Cry. But it's LEGO! Whoa! Hey you, suck it! Hey you, also suck it! I can do this all day. Alright. I know what I have to do! I think that's actually a Star Wars line. I think it is. Now I want to look it up. 1 second, stream. This is very important. I know what I have to do. Yeah, it's Star Wars. She listens to this, yeah. Oh wait, this is a big spoiler actually, we can't watch it! Holy fuck, that is like the main part of the fucking seventh one, holy shit. Okay, never mind. Sorry. Megan doesn't watch Star Wars, we can't do that. That is like one of the biggest deaths in the last three.
I might have seen it already, but it was a while.
Shut the fuck up, I know you've seen it, but it's in the fuck up. Still. Sorry, everybody, no spoilers on this is a spoiler-free live stream. My brother in Christ, that was Spider-Man.
That's not fair.
Did you know how good that movie was? You would have been talking about it too.
I had to immediately, like,
leave the stream. Oh fuck, we were talking about it on stream? That's not good. It's true. Alright, back to hunting Dooku. Runway. Lollipops. I am the dentist from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Lollipops. Cavities on a stick. I don't know how to open these. I think I need like thermal detonators or something. There's also demons in this cave. So put your lightsaber away, Anakin. You woke the demons up! You piece of shit. Die.
We will need to be at
all. They call me Chris Pratt. Oh, it's time for Anakin to lose a hand.
I trust your Padawan behaving himself.
Is that a lollipop? Actually, that is. Oh, it's a rattle.
We'll take him together. You go in.
It is a lollipop. Have it on a stick. See, they literally make jokes about everything. They know he's the dentist from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, so they were like lollipops. I know how to do this. I've been playing this game for like 16 hours. It's Dark Souls. And guess who's a god at Dark Souls? Your boy, Skinny Penis.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you.
The
first.
Locals? I think that's racist.
Or are you tired already?
Whoa. Easy, dude. I'm confused to the goal here.
Futile big down. We must get him back on our level.
How? Tell me why. Ain't nothing but a heartache. Can I whack him with something? That did nothing. Can I climb this? Oh. What the fuck? That is the weirdest thing. This is the least optimal way to climb a wall. Alright, what the fuck? Who thought this was a good idea? I guess Anakin. Ooh, you can't outmash me!
We've interfered with our affairs for the last
time. Ooh, it got all dark and spooky. Ooh, menacing. Evil Dooku is evil.
I warn you that my skills surpass yours.
They call me Elden Ring. Ooh. I'm sweaty.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku?
Because he's bad at hockey.
Kenobi, have you taught him nothing?
He's a slow learner. Have to get him back down here.
Back to rolling up pipe. Laying pipe all night long. Okay, come here, boy. Oh, wait, I have to do this awkward climbing again or what? When in doubt, break everything.
I've had enough of this mild interruption.
Is it mild? You seem pretty pissed off, bruv. You seem at least medium, not mild. You can't outmash me, old man. The future's now.
Master Kenobi, you disappoint me. Powerful you have become, Dooku.
Is that Yoda? Hey, that's the guy.
I sense.
When does Anakin lose his hand? That's all I'm here for. Can I be Yoda now? Oh, let's go.
And a Jedi, even you. Much to learn.
Yoda can power through your shit, dog. Yoda fears no man.
Master Yoda,
for he
how
is
we
not.
Going to reach him? And
yeah. Shut the fuck up. They don't worry about that in space, lady. When you're literally in a cult of space wizards, they don't ask you gender. They're just like, are you ready to serve? Well, this is a female Yoda. Her name is Yaddle. Yeah, she's pretty cool. She's really ugly. I'll show you a picture of her.
Oh, because Yoda's not ugly?
Well, Yaddle's like ugly. A looker dog. Mm-hmm. Like, I wish I could find me a lady. Look at this. Like, she had flow, dog.
Ew! I do remember
you. Yeah, remember she was in the background for like this one scene for a brief 4 seconds. So Yaddle, Yoda, and Grogu are the only three of that race. We don't even know the name of the race. Yoda's, Yaddle's. Green people with ears. They call me Big Ears. Okay, where are you, Count? Just show yourself. Take Anakin's hand and leave. Look at this. Oh my god, it's so good. Yes. Take the hand. Take it. Take it. Reach in and take it. Yes! Yes! Gone with the hand!
What will you have, my old Padawan?
This is just the beginning.
Death Star. Clean. Clean victory. I expect nothing less. I expect nothing less from the Duke man.
Anakin! Anakin, oh my goodness. Your muscles look so big when your hand's gone.
Fuck, Dooku's got a nice ship. I see a lot of space money.
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord.
I am evil.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Oh, look, they're getting married now. In Lego.
In Lego? What the? Is that a ring?
Yeah.
That's cute.
Yeah.
Everything's
coming. No. Oh, look, they're going. Well, it's Lego, lady. Yay, Attack of the Clones done. Boom, another episode done on stream. I always finish an episode. Yeah, and that's perfectly an hour long stream. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you everybody who tuned in tonight. Wait, I'll get to the menu. Let's see what we unlock first. Ta-da! Ooh. We got some good characters from that hall. I want to buy a couple of these clone troopers first. Just go to Coruscant quick. Go to the Federal District, dog. Go to the courthouse quick. Because where else would you want to go?
Some new data.
All right. Extra, extra, read all about it. What would the clones be? Maybe Kira? Yeah. Oh, we didn't unlock code. Who did I unlock? Sergeant, a lieutenant, and a commander. Go buy them all. Because I love clones. Because they're beautiful. I think that's all the cool people we have to buy. Well, Padme's got a bunch of skins. I don't really care about that. Alright, thank you very much, stream. I appreciate everybody who checked it out. Everybody, the four people I saw in here.
Four people?
You're all legends. Thank you very much, guys. Have a great night. Bye.